a good night, a fully fit squad. The average age this evening of that team was under 23 years of age. Something else which is worth pointing out. So much focus on youth at the moment, and, you know, perhaps before tonight, we knew Arsenal had some exciting young guns, but we didn't know just how good they'd be this season for them. It just looks like things are just starting to come together now for Emery.
Yeah, I think he's really very happy with what he's seen tonight. Clean sheet, of course. Players coming back from injury. You know, some really difficult. They had plenty of minutes on the pitch. The youngsters as well, playing their part. You know, playing at home in front of the home supporters, it's not something they get to do very often. Something that I've been unhappy about. The youth team, you know, the 23s, don't play at home. It has to become your home. You have to feel a part of the place. As one with the supporters, that's growing now. Everyone can see what's in the back locker if the first team don't produce. And it's pressure for places. He's managing the fixtures. It's a difficult week. And I think, you know, he's been able to do that by bringing these youngsters in, and they've performed. And he can do that now with the squad, and he'll manage that through the season. So it's a very good week from a good night. And the young players are responding to him.
And a good run as well. Yeah, let's just point out, they've only had one defeat this season. Let's remember that. That was to Liverpool. It was a convincing win for Liverpool. But coming up, we can see the games that they've got. Bournemouth, Sheffield United away, tricky. Then they've got two Europa League games in between that, Crystal Palace, Liverpool again and Wolves. There are some nice-looking games on their way for this Arsenal team. And if they get this right over the next 2 months, they will have really set themselves up for a good push around Christmas, with the Europa League pretty much confirmed, with them qualified from the group.
I think Arsenal are the most consistent team that you can wish for, in a way. It's amazing, because they always beat the teams that you expect them to beat. Sheffield United away, that's tricky for them.
Yeah.
You know, they
it's
don't
tricky
like...
tricky for anyone, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. But they don't like... They're not a good away team. In the Europa League, I think they'll win virtually every game. Their group is weak, and they blow teams away. Of course, you've got the likes of Liverpool coming up, and Wolves. Wolves will be tricky for them. But every other team, that's a great run for them now. And I expect them to have a good season. I mean, it's the first time in a long while I've looked at Arsenal and thought, you know what, it is a top four team now. It's got a chance of being in the top four, partly because Manchester United are probably slipping away. But I've always saw them as fifth and sixth and just a nearly team for the last decade. Actually, I look at them now and think, do you know what?
It's the way forward, isn't it?
Is serious.
The performance against Manchester United, where they scrapped and harried Guendouzi, I thought was sort of typified the team's performance. So they're growing in character and stature away from home. But when you come back from an international get-together, and you don't want to be going away from home, to be honest, it doesn't matter who you are. Sheffield United away, Chris Wilder will be looking at that. I know he's got one or two of his own internationals now, because they're developing as a team and as a group. But they'll fancy their chances that they can take somewhere. And I want to see those Arsenal players forgetting about their international duties. You know, it's you're with your Team England and Team France, wherever. You come back, it's Team Arsenal when you come back. And save a little bit in the tank for that important game when you come back. We'll have
you
one
do
eye
that.
On.
You don't do that though, international break. You go and give your all for your country. And
You do, but you have to manage your work levels. And if they are playing in games that they're comfortable in, they don't come back injured. That's the message. This is an important stage of the season, and Arsenal can make it into the top four if they're all homing in and they're really switched on to that for the end of the season.